Look at you. How you been, brother?
I've been good. So you finally get out.
Yeah.
How's your transition to the real world?
It sucks, man. I can't find anything. No one will hire me.
I see. I'll hire you.
Yeah?
Yeah. You got my back. Now I have yours.
How?
I started my own driving service with some of my old connections. Job is simple. You deliver the girls to their clientele and back. Nothing more, nothing less.
Yeah?
I know you're efficient. Kalm. You have good eyes. You have good instinct. And you can be trusted, unlike some of the guys that work for me. They don't know what they're doing. And I know you'd be perfect for it because I remember you telling me you used to be a driver.
I used to drive just old women to the casinos.
We are family. I remember all you did for me. I never forget. Just something to get you going till you find what you want. No string attached, buddy.
Thank you so much. I really appreciate it.
God works in mysterious ways. Kalm.
Surprised?
I didn't expect to see you.
It's been a very long time.
I'm very happy to see you.
Really?
You are exceptionally beautiful. You really did blossom.
This is no place for you. What will your father think?
Clearly, I don't care what he thinks.
You should. He wouldn't want me with you.
That was when we were kids. We're adults now. He doesn't run my life.
Doesn't he?
No.
How do you want to be?
You're not here.
When am I here? I'm in this life because of your father. This is all I'm good for. Now get this off me!
It can all be done. Come with me. Both of us will be together.
I can't do that. Just let me go, you son of a bitch. You are late.
You think so?